To quote from Saturday Night TV, ballroom dance has really owned London this week. The Royal Albert Hall was the backdrop to another fabulous international finals on Thursday. Charles Badger and Ina Jeliaskova are making the amateur Latin category their own, adding a first international title to their recent haul. In the amateur ballroom, Marek Krasaty and Polina Glazik maintain their unbeaten record this year by improving on their runner-up spot in 2012 to become 2013 champions. Last year, Latin Supremos Michael Malachowski and Joanna Lunis had to settle for second place in the professional Latin championships. This year, they were determined to wrest back the international crown, which they did in style. Meanwhile, the capacity crowd was treated to yet another breathtaking performance by Arunas Bizokas and Katusha Demidova to become international champions for an incredible fifth time. Join us again on DSI TV when we'll update you with news from the London Ball. Meanwhile, here are some highlights for you to enjoy.
Gentlemen, put your hands together and show your appreciation. Thank you. Applause, please. That was a great...
Professionals.